as much as it is by Russia, would matter so much.
How do you cope with that? If I've heard from Mr. Yaglis, most of them raised legitimately to congratulate you and our hosts on the
on all of us. Thank you. First of all, thank you for congratulations on the anniversary. We are an inspiring country to be part of NATO and you to test that terrain. For Russia to actually re-establish and reincarnate this zone of privilege influence, or whether we already face the situation where the decay is so or development of the world is something that is completely different to the real ones who managed to realize their potential. But they gain in that terrain and they continue to compete NATO in terms of actually confronting if you are in that.
With all due understanding, how much it takes for us to get a homework.
How much you affect on the country that the instrument test? We are very lucky to have the rule of law, democracy, and human rights.
We have to provide to a lot of tools that can be used. There is also
compartmentalization for a NATO-Russia Council meeting.